Well, what do we have here? You're quite a pretty little lady.
She's not bad at all.
What? Say that again.
Don't be like that. She's beautiful, the most beautiful girl in the world.
Hey there, cutie. Where are you headed? Why don't you let me buy you a cup of coffee?
I've done it again. Spent my whole
You come back.
That dress is completely overshadowed.
You are like the beautiful flower that smells under the
bed. This is it. Your destination.
Why are we here?
To see the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea and convince him to give you his stamp of approval. You said you didn't want me going alone, right? Well, with Andrea's help, you can join me. It'll be fun. And honestly, I think you'll look pretty cute in a dress.
What?
It's pretty rare for Andrea to take a personal interest in someone. At least, that's what Madame M said. Trust me, this is gonna work out great. Come on! Don't you want to save Tifa?
Wait.
No can do, Cloud. This is our plan, and you'll learn to love it. So, here's how I think we should approach him. Madame M said Andrea was a man who'd give anyone a fair chance to win him over. So I say we march right up to him, explain the situation, and see where that gets us. Sound good? Come on! Don't you want to save Tifa?
Hey, are you nervous too?
Good evening. Welcome to the entertainment extravaganza that is the Honeybee Inn.
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
You must be Mr. Cloud. He's waiting for you.
Mr. Cloud?
I've been instructed to send you through without delay, sir. Please, make your way to the stage in the back.
What stage?
The one in the back, sir. Straight through those doors and down the hall.
Okay. Do you want to practice your dance moves first?
Why would I want to do that?
Andrea thought it might be a good idea. Over here! Come on now!
Hey, hold on!
I guess.
Come on, come on! The show's about to start! Oh.
My, my. Is that Cloud? Mm. Darling, I had no idea.
Oh.
Now you just sit tight until Andrea takes the stage.
Look at his muscles. Aw, he's blushing.
Sweet here at the honeybee, and every moment is a treat. Stand up and cast your fears aside. Stand up.
Welcome to the Humvee Inn, Cloud. You seek my approval, do you?
I understand.
But those who crave my favor must first prove that they know how to move.
Think you can follow my lead?
Honey, I'm in love. Yes,
Yes, I will transform you into a vision of beauty. Now, without further ado, let us begin! Without shame, to which notions of gender don't apply. Don't ever be afraid. That show today blew my mind!
Hey, look at me! I could dance too!
How much did you drink
just
tonight?
Come over
I
here.
Can't help it. It was amazing.
Oh, Cloud.
Was
now
it
that was
from
a show.
Start?
Probably not. Did you see their look of surprise?
I'm gonna get hurt.
Cloud. Yoo-hoo, Cloud. Hello.
Wouldn't you agree?
Please don't. Not a word.
Not even one?
No!
But you're so pretty!
That is one hot chick. Bro, look at you. So, how's the dress working out for you?
I wanted to help out. Do my part, you know? After Andrea told me the plan, I ran all over looking for something. But, like, I don't got a lot of money.
No way.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
The two of you here for the audition? Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
That one's Madame M's girl, ain't it? Man, she's hot.
That Andrea's girl? I'd let her do things to me.
Room's at the end. Keep walking.
So dizzy.
Gas. Come on. Damn it.
Cloud.
So, how you pretty ladies doing? Feeling a little lightheaded? But we can't have that. Let's say we escort you to the parlor, so you can make yourself more comfortable. Let's get this show on the road.
Where are you taking us?
Come on now, Oopsie-daisy. Hey, head of the pit, asshole. The hell? You wanna throw down to Corneo's girl? So if you leave a mark on him, you ain't getting off with a one. I know. Managed to wrangle some real lookers this time, though. Oh, shut up.
Can you hear me?
Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage.
Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks.
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I've got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aw, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
Okay, my beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn.
Hmm.
kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we? Whatever. All right! Y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Nice. Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Oh. Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah. Oh, yeah! I've got it! Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you! I'm gonna enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl. Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. Leftovers are all yours.
Yeah!
Okay! Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me.
Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate, like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more!
Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests, and y'all got first crack at entertaining them. Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself. Never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah.
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah. I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting.
Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
What the hell?
Get down!
Don't, you stupid! Wait!
Good job, Aerith! It was nothing compared to you!
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts with gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you! Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
Better hurry.
Man, I'd love to spend some quality time with a cuz like that.
bet they're going at it right now. Lucky bastard.
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes! Yes, I am! Here I come, baby! Hey! Who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners, too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh? Oh? So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right, I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm! I was paid to find him!
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that! They'd hunt me down like a dog!
Well, you better. Cause if you don't,
I'll rip them off!
It was the Director of Public Security, Heidegger! It was Heidegger!
Shinra! And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl. Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't.
Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do...
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation? Oh, I'm sorry! Time's up! The answer lies... in the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks. Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Damn it.
Here.
ready?
Watch this!
Get him!
Break this up!
This one's for you!
Let's do this. Shit! Don't overdo it.
I got this. Hang in there! One more shot! Just a minute!
Lend me your strength.
And that was something. You've got this.
Of all the times.
Don't give up. Give me it my all.
Actually, I should probably heal up first. Can you handle them?
All right. Get him!
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth... And there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first.
Lead the way.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Go on. Come on.
Let's do this. Was never in doubt.
Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Enough.
No surprises there.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah, I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow. Talk about ancient.
It's an antique. Older than the Mako reactors, even. It'd be a miracle if it still works. Up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see.
If this is what you want!
No holding back.
Go on!
You're holding it! Thank you.
this it?
It worked!
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
That'd be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those. We can do this.
Yeah, for sure.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
That's bad.
Go on.
That's bad. Let's go. Piece of cake. Let's
give me your
this.
Best shot!
Gotta stay.
I'm trying, but I can't.
Let's do this. You're done. That it? I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Let's do this. Going in.
Bring it!
Not bad.
leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Sorry.
See you around. All right. Now we should be able to get across.
I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith, your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Jump.
That was close.
Thanks. You saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
That'll do. So long. No holding back. You're good at this.
Told you so.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
That's that.
Stay back! See ya! There!
Let's do this.
And we're safe.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
That was gross.
Enough. That it? Let's end this quick.
Not a
path. Shit. Sorry. That's that.
Moving on then.
Thank you.
That must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud.
This ought to drain the water.
Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon.
Don't worry, I got it.
Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Here goes! Whoops.
Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
All good. Could have gone better.
Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
Okay. Could have gone better.
Spectacular.
Here goes. Whoops.
Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
Could have gone better. All good.
Try try to stay in sync. That went well. Keep calm. Okay. All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a
go team! Kinda in a rush, so...
Go on!
Get ready! Let's go. Get back.
I can fight.
Hey. Nothing to it.
Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
Let's do this.
That's it!
Break yourself.
That was close.
That's that.
It's
enough. Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud! Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too!
But there's too many of them!
Not for me.
Hurry!
Last warning! Back off or die!
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been proved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down. I guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Ugh.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
Lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy.
People don't come around, and not just because of the monsters, but...
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the tree... Those who lose their...
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's...
Then let's hurry. Bring it!
See you around.
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What?
Thank you. Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
That's that. See ya.
Go on! One more shot!
You okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting. Thank you.
Alright, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
But...
It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
What was that? Look! Over there!
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the?
Us.
Gonna need to find another way through. Coming through.
Out of our way.
Enough.
At the Sector 7 plane, and is bound for the plane's area. The plane of the... Please stand clear at the closing door.
guess the crane's up there.
There's more in here.
Looks like. Aha! Found you! That's it! Get him!
Let's finish this.
Tifa!
Maybe this'll do the trick.
Get him! Stop it! Ha! Bingo! This should make you stronger.
Let's go away!
That was weird.
Back in it. Here we go.
You were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Thank you.
lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again. What do you guys think would have happened if they caught us?
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who
caught. Can we just drop the hole?
What if they're trapped here and can't leave?
Just like we hoped.
We should be able
to. Let's find out. Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry.
It's on now. Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Gotcha.
That's right.
You're mine.
Go on, break it.
Let's head outside.
Huh? Wait.
A girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you?
Marlene?
We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
It's moving.
Maybe now we can get to the other side. Gotta win at all costs.
All right. It's over. That's that. It's over. That's that.
Gotta make a stand.
Still run?
Could give it a try. Good call. Looks like it still works.
I knew it!
Everybody good?
Yeah.
Huh? I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it. Yeah, of course I do. We just have to one thing or another. It's just that...
Would you look at that?
Almost there. Come on.
Right.
Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
got me.
Hey, where's Aerith?
I'm ready. I'm ready. I said I'm ready. Come get me. I'm right here. Mom?
Aerith! Do your thing. Deal with that.
They're hurt.
Shit. get some rest.
Go on. You're out of luck.
Go.
Right.
Right. It's that ghost.
So long.
Right.
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Wedge!
You okay?
Cloud! It's Shinra. They're trying to take out the pillar.
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too. I can still fight. Biggs, they were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it.
Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Mark.
Better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
I repeat this to them.
What the? Avalanche!
First aid!
Going in. You're done. Was never in doubt.
think you're gonna get away with this?
What are you hurt, huh?
Here we go.
Shield run!
All right.
Stop him! Clear!
Let's finish this. Let's do this. You're mine. Not bad. Tough, but doable.
Biggs!
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that... One more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids. They're great. I used to visit.
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have. So much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
Isn't over.
Get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class.
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Man, screw this cheap-ass play.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on. Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on, come on!
How else are we supposed to get to War Market?
Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen.
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
This
get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6, anywhere!
You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please! Hmm?
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
they're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Up to it! Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Gotta find a way.
We'll take you to Walmart.
Finally! Hold on.
Go!
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready? Mm-hmm. Almost there, okay?
Hey, what's going on? Has anyone heard anything?
Are you hurt? No need to rush. Steady now.
Oh, thank God the kids made it out in time.
Come on, we've got to go.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
We can get through this. We just have to work together. Get to Wall Market now. It's too dangerous here.
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
Please,
what is happening?
I need to get
us?
Through!
This is it.
Is it
almost
it?
There!
You're still...
No, it's not worth it.
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase. Aerith.
Song.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice. Come on! Give him your all! Bring it! Too late!
Give me a break.
But I'm over this shit. Man, you suck at hiding.
Here we go. Anytime now. Sorry. Enough.
And not forever, the hell you are! Save us all some time and give up! What's up, guys? Still want some more? I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
Concentrate. Get ready. Don't overdo it.
What?
guys are seriously struggling to take down these assholes?
Anyways, we may need to intervene personally.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep them busy, will ya?
They're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. Me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think. Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Hey.